Hello friends, welcome to my channel Teacher's Dictionary. Physics chapter Reflection of Light at Curved Surfaces, Important Bits Part 1 for all competitive exams and 10th class students. The center of a spherical mirror is called as dash. A. Pole, B. Radius of curvature, C. Focal point, D. Center of curvature. Answer D. Center of curvature. A diverging mirror is dash. A. A plane mirror, B. A convex mirror, C. A concave mirror, D. All of the above. Answer B. A convex mirror. The center of curvature of a dash mirror is behind it. A. Concave, B. Convex, C. Convex or concave, D. None of these. Answer C. Convex or concave. In spherical mirrors, all the distances should be measured from dash. A. Pole, B. Focus, C. Optical center, D. Focal length. Answer A. Pole. F is equal to R by 2 is valid for dash. A. Convex mirror only, B. Concave mirror only, C. Plane mirror, D. Convex and concave mirrors. Answer D. Convex and concave mirrors. The mirror used as a side mirror in a motorbike is dash. A. Convex mirror, B. Concave mirror, C. Plane mirror, D. None of these. Answer A. Convex mirror. The mirrors used in the solar devices are dash. A. Concave mirror, B. Convex mirror, C. Plane mirror, D. None of these. Answer A. Concave mirror. The mirror used by ENT doctors is dash. A. Plane mirror, B. Concave mirror, C. Convex mirror, D. None of these. Answer B. Concave mirror. The mirrors used to shave is dash. A. Plane mirror, B. Concave mirror, C. Convex mirror, D. None of these. Answer B. Concave mirror. The mirror used to headlights of vehicles is dash. A. Convex mirror, B. Concave mirror, C. Plane mirror, D. None of these. Answer B. Concave mirror. Thanks for watching this video. Please don't forget to subscribe my channel for more videos.